22 conversion attempt. Already jammed. Let's hope we don't have to do all of them that way.
That would be bad. Probably just got to get broken in.
Come here for a close-up. It's jammed.
All right.
At least you loaded in there, baby. Yeah, I got all four.
Sound like a shot.
Smoke coming out the end of the barrel. Like it just, you know, barely just rolling out. Y'all to put your camera on. Catch him before you did.
I think the longer it's used,
the more it'll break in, get looser.
I haven't ever went out and seen if I'm actually hitting anything on my target yet. That's the main thing.
Yeah.
Am I hitting anything, or is the bullet just flying off into space somewhere?
There you go. Well, look.
I hit it a time or two. For the most part, I'm low and right. But with my 223, I'm dead on, so I don't want to adjust my sights. I'll just adjust my windage when I'm shooting 22s. I'm a little high and left.